At last, natagap ko na rin ang aking Google AdSense pin dito sa Mangaldan, Pangasinan. Imagine, yung nakasabay ko sa monetization, within 1 week, natanggap na nila yung kanilang pin. Samantalang ako, it takes months bago ko natanggap ito. At ito yung blessing in disguise. Kasi America is requiring me to submit my tax info before May 30. Eh, May 24 na ngayon. Sakto yung pagdating niya para ma-fill up ko yung application dun sa tax na yun. Ay, para hindi ako maobliga na magbayad ng 24% ng tax. Hindi naman ako American citizen. So, ayan. Tama-tama. So, let's now unbox. So, but this is not a box. So, let's now un-envelope.
So, sabi na dito,
remove side, edges first. Mm-hmm. So, matagal maghintay sa Pilipinas. Ang tagal ng mailing time. Yung kasabay ko sa Canada, natanggap niya kagad. Shout out to MZTV. Ayan, tagal nung ako, pin. Alright. Ano ba nasa loob nito? Nabasa niya. Alright. So, nakasulat dito pala sa loob yung pin number. So, hindi ko na kailangan ipakita sa camera. Ayun na yung show. Ayan. At last, your pin is 320 something. And then, on how to proceed on submitting the pin sa aking Google AdSense.
Here are the steps in submitting the pin in the Google AdSense. So, step one, I have to sign into www.google.com. AdSense Co. Step 2, click the gear icon and select payments. So the gear icon, payments, payment methods, and then save and fill payment methods, add card. So my card number would be 52. Then there you go. The name on card. Which is 3200. Alright, your billing address has been verified. Wow, what else do I need to check now?